Welcome to the first. Would y'all shut the f- up?
No.
What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Magdump. Welcome back to Muddy Throttle Outdoors. It's been a long time since we've done a riding trip. We're headed out to Let's Ride Ranch. We got the boys here today and some units loaded down on the trailer. So when we're loading down the old Outlander, well, she had a problem, see. Turns out we melted a tuner. So we had to yank that off. Got the stock exhaust back on there. We got old Reverse Jackson and Papa coming back from the depths.
Hey, show your face.
They want to see your face, Cletus. They want to see your face.
That's enough of that.
So the reason we're going on this riding trip today is because we're celebrating the return of Skinny, fresh out of the federal penitentiary. I'm sure y'all are excited to see him too. So we're going to meet him over there at the mud park. He might have an ankle monitor. We'll see. So we'll see y'all over in Buckholz, Texas.
Welcome back to a very special edition of Muddy Throttle Off-Road.
Did you drop the soap or something? Shit.
My back is actually killing me.
You got it blown the f*** out.
So we're here at Let's Ride Ranch in the middle of Egypt, Texas.
Buckholz.
Same difference. We have this one with us today.
No. Yeah, he wants paper top. So. He's seen his daddy.
Hey, everybody. My name is Wyatt. I'm happy to see y'all.
Mike, give him your address too.
What's address?
Don't do that.
Hey, Wyatt, can you tell us what you think about the border crisis?
So, I don't know about football wheels.
The people hopping over the fence? Can you tell us what you think about them?
I want to get out!
You think people should be hopping over fences into places that ain't theirs?
Cool. Good answer.
Dad,
this child support case is going to be hell. So it's Reverse Jackson's birthday, and our riding group looks slightly different today than it normally does. Today we got Gavin with us. We got the old XMR, A50, the Bumblebee. We got old Faithful.
Murder Hornet. Bitch.
Murder Hornet, Bumblebee, same difference. We got old Faithful right here. Pawpaw decided to go trade in his XMR for that. And then... We're down one. We're down to brute force because it's in the alimony garage.
It's still getting settled out.
So instead of wheeling the brute force, we're wheeling that.
Hey, this one won't blow a belt, that's for sure.
The front end on this is just about as bad as the front end of the brute force. Yeah, we're just going to see what happens.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
So we're here at Let's Ride Ranch. This is my first time here. This is not Reverse Jackson's first time here.
Oh, so if you remember for the last time we were out here, I think it was the first trip after we had bought the Murder Hornet, and we decided we'd go hit this pond.
Well, this one right here.
Just about everyone and their mother got stuck. Mike went to go get me out. I was so swamped, and the bike cut off underwater, so we almost lost the bike.
Papaw, what's going on? Tell us what's going on here. What happened, Papaw? You seen it all.
He's got to drain the hole and everything. It's swamped.
That was when I almost made the $15,000 mistake.
It's pouring out.
Is it? I think the real question is are we going to see this again? Are we going to see an attempt on the infamous hole again?
Quite possibly. Quite possibly we'll see me hitting this hole again today, see if we can't conquer it.
You can go ahead and comment down below right now that you already know he's going to hit it. And there's going to be tragedy that ensues. It's gonna be hilarious, and he's gonna get towed back by me, but it'll be fine. Did I just jinx it?
Probably.
Let's get it.
cameraman is here. The cameraman is here. I got it. I got it.
Look at those really pretty blue bonnets too.
We got it. The truck didn't get any mud.
The truck didn't get any mud?
No.
You kept the mud off of it?
Yep.
Good job. Thank you.
This is the official Muddy Throttle off-road camera vehicle. I have my assistant, Wyatt Lane.
Yeah.
Yeah.
McGuire.
Doyle rules.
What's the assistant do?
You assist.
So this is exactly the scenario that I was trying to avoid by doing this. Hey, you see Mag Dump's already over there ready to film me breaking this thing. What he thinks is going to happen is he thinks that I'm going to go like just nail this thing.
We got old Skin making it down the trail. He's going to have to give it some juice on this one.
I'm not. We're going to crawl. So here we go.
You got to hit it with some speed. What the f***?
This is my personal, asshole.
Now we need a tow truck. Now we need a tow truck.
We're gonna need a winch. I don't think he has four wheel.
Oh, where's his four wheel?
Yeah! Woo!
Those were the exact scenarios I was trying to avoid.
You not have four wheel?
I have four wheel. My front end is shot.
Yeah, what's your point?
So you don't have four wheel.
What's new, dude?
So you don't have four wheel. So I'm not putting in four wheel drive.
Hey, stop
it. He hit it like a grandma.
Yeah.
This is gonna be a long day. Y'all ever been riding and like you're like you get like separated from your group and then you show up and then like you find where your group is and you just have like a really bad feeling about what's about to happen? It's exactly what I just got. I don't know what in the hell is fixing to happen, but he's pointing to go underneath the road and I feel like it's gonna be bad.
We're gonna guide you to see if you can make it through the tunnel.
Did I or did I not just tell you? I told y'all. I mean, but are we really going through this? Am I gonna fit?
Welcome to the first sanctioned
Muddy off. Muddy Throttle. Oh, God. I shut up.
I don't know how much I like this place.
Welcome to the first. Would y'all shut up?
No.
That's going in the video. I hope you know that.
I'm well aware of what goes
in the
video.
That's the very first thing that's going to pop up.
I'm well aware of what goes in the video.
I don't know how they do things at the penitentiary, but right here we mind our manners. And we cut our hair.
Do we? Because I got video evidence of your damn bullet.
Well, quack.
The pen got me too, so.
welcome to the first Muddy Throttle Off-Road sanctioned beer prank. I would like it to go on record that I was told that this whole park was all mostly just like flat, and so far that has not been the damn case.
It is flat if you turn your head like that.
We have the best view of a beer break I think we've ever had, except for that four-door Razor over there attempting to do donuts.
This channel is going straight to YouTube. Sound good, guys? Yeah.
Tell them to make sure they like and subscribe because we need some f***ing money.
I don't want to say this. Yeah. We need some beer and money.
Yeah, good job. Do you? Do you hear it? There's a tree right there.
There's a tree.
You get just a pain in the ass. It is a pain in the ass with this guy. Do you know that? Here he comes. Let's go. There's a big one right there.
Yeah.
He went under.
No, he's right here.
Oh, I see. Oh, he's popping up right there. Are you gonna wrestle it?
Ew, he's sticking his little tongue out.
He's sticking his little tongue out.
Like
oh, nope, he went
under. Oh, he's underwater.
He's wearing waders. He's fine.
I'm not in waders.
No, he's
not.
He can't bite through that. It's Carhartt.
He's gonna bite his pinky toe.
Are the Muddy Throttle off-road recovery missions.
We done sit there a little too hard, bud.
Get a play-by-play?
Hey, can we get a pull out?
He went in, he didn't go.
Ah, perfect. All right, now he's gonna try it the other way as if that'll make it any better. Remember folks, if it doesn't work on one side of the hole, try the other one. Thank you. So reverse just went through this. Where is it? Right there. Right there. Right here. God, that was hard. He got stuck about right here and backed out. Now reverse. It's all opposite. This is retarded. Reverse and Magnum blow over here discussing what to do next. I think that they should just send it through here.
Look, guys, there's a clear path right here to right here.
He's gonna start from the end.
Oh, okay.
Even better. I was standing right over there where they, the other side of this river stream is, and Magnum said that he could just hit it all because this goes from, you know, all the way over there to back over yonder. He did not. He is here and kind of
getting a picture.
What are you doing?
My boot doesn't come loose.
I think you're stuck.
How did I get here?
I don't know. You see it right there, folks? It's right there. All the way.
Pull me right in the front. Oh, no, you're trying to get. Go reverse.
You're out of winch.
What?
Are you winching in or pulling in? Are you winching out or pulling in?
Mine went all the way in.
Yeah, his is all the way in, so you need to winch in. You were going the wrong way. There it is.
There it is. Let's stop right there before we break more things. Because we definitely just broke something.
That did not sound good, bro.
What the f*** was that?
I'm pretty sure that was your wallet screaming. That was your wallet screaming. Hey, John. You know that that dude on TikTok, the Southern Grandpa? That's what you look like right now.
Come up this way, man.
Did y'all hear that? That's the sound of money.
Lots of money.
Lots of money.
So let's before you go and break your shit again, let's get a recap.
Recap is, it went in and it wouldn't come out.
That's it?
So you're saying your pull-out game's not that good? Not good. Momentum, and then he just came to a halt. And he was stuck. Like when I was trying to winch him out, it was just pulling me in with him. I had to anchor myself off the pop ball just to get the weight down to get him out.
So what happened with your belt?
My belt just smoked a little bit. Just a little bit.
A little bit.
I tried to pull reverse him out with and the winch, and the belt went.
So we were hanging out over here. Just, you know, relaxing, and my son is with Pawpaw in the side-by-side, and they were just going around, like, bumping up the hill and whatnot. They are no longer doing that.
Hey, what you doing there? How's it going there, Pawpaw?
We're stuck, goddammit.
Four wheels, that's not working!
Yeah. I think you're stuck.
Gas pedal because there's too many beer cans on the floorboard.